Is reasonably remote, big country, and fairly wild fishery. Not a lot of fish, fantastic scenery, beautiful place to be. The fish that, if we do catch a fish, there's a pretty good chance it'll be a good one. Fished it with Darren about this time last year, and I landed a nice sort of fish, rainbow, somewhere between 5 and 6 pounds, and Darren landed a magnificent 8 pound rainbow, which was pretty lucky really, because his indicator had gone down for about 3 minutes before he noticed it, but the result was good. So we'll just have to see what happens.
Once we got down to the river, we found that there were fresh footmarks there, and there were also some fresh tire marks where you park your vehicle. So obviously someone had been there the previous day, so that was a bit of a shame. An area like this probably, in fairness, takes a day or two to recover from someone coming through. It was great to see so many blue mountain ducks, or Whio, in this area. They're amazing as they negotiate up and down those steep white water rapids. Normally we come down there and we'll see a fish or two feeding, but we actually didn't see a feeding fish at any point.
Thank you. spot for a long time, so we've just got to be patient. Keep your hand, keep your hand.
Yes. Oh yeah, baby!
Let's just let our bodies be true.